guys, you know the vibes. We're back with another video. There go my dad right there in the background. You already know. Today we're getting a good workout in. Let me turn the screen. At the University of South Carolina, Sheila and Morris Gregor. Gregor track. So, if you're interested, stay tuned. You do. Alright guys, so today my dad was just recording, so I figured let's go ahead and make a YouTube video out of it. What I did was started off with a mile run, kind of jog, slightly intense, not too much. And then after that I decided to set up some hurdles on the 100 mark and take an approach down the straight. Now the hurdles weren't at the correct mark, but really what it was about was just making sure if a hurdle came up, I would be able to get over it, whether it was with my right leg or my left leg. We don't like to say A leg or B leg or trail leg, because you want to make sure each leg is dominant enough to take on each hurdle that comes. So after we worked the straight, we moved to the curve. Same thing there, the spacing wasn't correct, but we just wanted to make sure each hurdle that I came up on, I was able to attack and keep my rhythm with the spacing, which I think I did pretty good on. My dad just really be recording, so I figured let's make a video out of it. So don't judge me too hard. I just want to use these vlogs as a marking point for later on in the season to see how far I grew, how much I improved. So thank you for watching. More hurdle workouts will be coming soon. Subscribe, like, comment, you know the vibes, period. Giveaway, and she gave me some Team USA gear, really fresh, got the American flag on it, says Team USA on the back. So it's really helping me go after my goals of being on an Olympic team, on being on a world team in the 400 meter hurdle event. I'm super thankful for it, so shout out to Ashley Spencer. Once we get back running, I hope that she has an amazing season. And yeah, you already know the vibes.